That didn't take long. The key is cutting on the top of the saw, or else you'd get the hay all piled in here. It'd jam it up. Going this way, that's it. A few pieces in here. Not enough to stop the saw at all. The other thing I noticed pretty quickly, it did better if I didn't bury the blade in all the way. It a lot of drag in the hay, but cut on the top this way, and then you could go under where you just cut that way. So this is a 16-inch bar, and it just cut into this core, making them two cuts. So it worked out good. Now the horses will not be eating this lovely core they like so much, sticking their head in that hole, inhaling all the dust. And whatever mold is left on the hay bale is down on the ground, all the good hay, they're eating down into it. A lot of room for, more than one animal to eat on here. I'm making line up all the way around here. Worked out pretty slick.